Good morning, Faceden. 안녕하세요. Wow, it's already December, and I thought I would get to spend the rest of the month with you guys until the end of the semester. But yeah, so this going online, just it was a big shock to me. But Peter 목사님 blessed me with an opportunity to share again during morning chapel, and so I'm so thankful to be here, and I'm so thankful to get to share a bit of what God has been saying, sharing with me to share with you guys. I'll just open us up with the word of prayer, and we'll dive right in. Dear God, thank you for another amazing day. Thank you for this morning chapel. Thank you for this time. I know it's really difficult and really exhausting to go online, but I just pray that you give every single student, every single teacher the strength to persevere and to finish strong and to finish with gratitude. And as I share what you've placed in my heart, I pray that you plant seeds of just your spirit and your wisdom and your love to everyone that's listening. So we give you this time, we give you everything. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. So when I heard about Faceden starting the No Cursing campaign, it was such a, I think it's a very important campaign. It's a very important habit and lifestyle that we tend to be very unaware of, that we can definitely transition from, to be more mindful of what we say and to be more mindful of what effects it has on one another and as a community and as a family. So as this campaign started, Nicole's ELL 7th grade class actually randomly reached out to me because they were starting this hip-hop culture rap and rhyme class, and they wanted me to come in and share a little bit and about my experience with hip-hop, and it was such a great experience. Shout out to you guys. I had an incredible time. But that class, each of the groups, they made a rap song. They composed and made the lyrics to these songs. And each group had these themes, like how to prevent suicide and to love yourself. These incredible, meaningful messages in these songs. And as I heard each of these songs, it impacted me so much. And one of the groups, as I said, they rapped about to prevent suicide, and that song made me reflect back to when I was a college university student. Two of my good friends actually, they committed suicide. They took their own life. They went through a lot of hardship, and I think they just didn't have the support that they needed at the time, and they decided to end their life. And I just remember just being there and just being really sad and thinking so many thoughts. What could I have done to help them out and whatnot? So it took me on this emotional roller coaster as I heard Nicole's class rap about this. And initially it brought a lot of sadness and remembering the past, but as I continued to reflect on it, it also brought a lot of hope, and it encouraged me to see Faceden students like sending these incredible hopeful messages. And God was just kind of showing me a perspective of like, look how positive and look how encouraging their surrounding is. And it's something to be very grateful for, and it really encouraged me. And it also made me think, you know, if my friends back then had friends like the students in Nicole's class, maybe they would have had the strength to continue to push forward. But the past is the past, and we are in the present. And so I'm here to kind of say the No Curse campaign is an incredible campaign to start. But I believe to take it a step further, it's also very important to continue to share life-giving words, to not just stop cursing, but also to replace that with encouraging words, positive compliments, and to remind one another just how valuable, just how appreciated they are. Because God reminded me, you know, money or these things of this world is very limited. There might be limit to how much you can share, but when it comes to this word that you can share with one another, I believe God just gave an unlimited resource, unlimited amount for all of us to share with one another, just how thankful you are for one another, how to share encouraging words, to push them forward to become a better version of themselves every day, to appreciate, to show appreciation to your family and your siblings, just, and all of your loved ones that God brought into your life. So as we continue to move forward in being aware of the curse words we tend to use, let's continue to replace that with life-giving words, you know, just like, but all, of course, always mean it. Don't just say it just because, you know, you could say it unlimited, but as much as you say it frequently, but also mean it every time, because you never know how a simple word of appreciation could give the boost that they need for that day. So students, continue to share with one another how valuable they are, just how thankful you are to have them as friends, and also your teachers for being such an awesome teacher. And you know, it's endless. I could go on and on, but you know who the valuable people are in your life. And to wrap this morning chapel up, as I was driving home, I heard this awesome song that just kind of reminded me of what God tells me every day. The song is called BY, titled My Star. And I'm not a rapper, but I'm gonna step in faith, boldness, because Nicole's class, they were really courageous to come up with the rap and present it in class. So I'm also gonna take that step of courage and try to bust out a rap for you guys. So enjoy this. Hope this gives you guys a boost of energy to study hard and finish strong. And yeah, so here it goes. I couldn't memorize the lyrics. I'm just gonna have to read it off the phone.사랑의 시작 딱 태초 전 그때부터 넌 나의 목적 You're the one 넌 향기로워 함께하는 건 나의 소원 널 위해서 준비한 게 많아 지금 구축법 그 중 안에 하나야 너도 알잖아 넌 너무 특별한 걸 재능과 분명해 때문이 아니야 절대 그게 널 만들어주지 않아 너의 흥과 성이 나에겐 의미가 있을까 내겐 중요해 오직 너의 이름만 너의 환경이 널 설명할 수는 없어 절대 상상 이상의 기함을 지닌 네 형태 난 언제나 축복해 발걸음과 선택 난 단 한 번도 네 곁을 떠난 적이 없지 Hello blind star, hello blind star 지금 넌 내가 안 보이니 Hello blind star, hello blind star 나 그대로 널 위해 살아가네요 보이지 않아도 돼 나를 믿어 Ooh, yeah. 보이지 않아도 돼 나를 믿어 네 모습 그대로 Don't worry about your way 널 삶이란 movie 너무나 완벽해 그게 바로 내 plan 세상의 기준을 가지고 내일을 보지 마 보이지 않아도 돼 원래 너처럼 믿어 넌 너와 함께 할 때 가장 빛나기에 다른 것이 널 빛나게 할 수 없어 세상의 일시적인 눈부심에 대체 왜 너 자신을 가려가는 거야 점점 입지도 꾸미지도 않은 저 길의 꽃들 누군가 만든 눈에 보이는 화려한 모든 것에 비할 수 없이 너무나도 아름다워. 왜냐면 저 꽃은 원래 그대로의 모습. 잠깐 동안의 박수, 잠깐 동안의 환호. 눈 널 빛나는 별로 만들지 못하고. 너가 원래 있었던 거기서 우리가 함께 걸어갈 때 너는 너로서 가장 빛나지. 걱정 많은 자랑스러운 어제를 살았고, 걱정 많은 후회 없는 내일을 만들걸. 보이는 대로 살지 말고 살려는 대로 바라보기에 네 첫 모습 그대로. Yeah. Hello my star, hello my star, 난 넌 내가 보이니. Hello my star, hello my star, 나 그대로 널 위해 살아가네요. 보이지 않아도 돼, 나를 믿어. Ooh, yeah. 보이지 않아도 돼, 나를 믿어. 네 모습 그대로. 보이지 않아도 돼, 나를 믿어. Ooh, yeah. 보이지 않아도 돼, 나를 믿어. 네 모습 그대로. 페이스턴. So I believe that's what God is sharing with each and every one of you guys, including the teachers, including the leadership, including the media team that's watching right behind this, including myself, and to everyone that He just created. So study hard, finish strong. I know it's hard. 화이팅! And have an awesome rest of your day. Bye!